Ctrl X is a command to cut a particular document or a particular text. So you can see from here, this is a document. I select it and press Ctrl X. You can see it has the resolution has got reduced because it has been cut, and then I can paste it wherever I wish to. Let us take an example. I wish to paste it in a new folder. So I select it, open the folder, Ctrl V. So this has come here from this desktop. Similarly, in a text, I wish to, let us say, cut this portion. So select it and go for Ctrl X. So by Ctrl X, I am cutting this portion. And if I want to paste it somewhere else, I have to use Ctrl V. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel.